how the Cochlear Osia System works. The Osia System uses a proven process called bone conduction to help you experience the sounds around you. Unlike hearing aids, which make sounds louder and push sound through the ear canal, the Osia System bypasses any blocked parts of the ear and sends sound vibrations directly to your inner ear. It's designed to deliver high power and clarity, especially in high frequencies, so it's easier to understand conversation in noise. The Cochlear Osia System includes the world's first active piezoelectric implant. The Osia System is comprised of two parts, the sound processor and the implant. The implant is placed fully under the skin behind the ear, and the sound processor sits externally, just off the ear, and is held in place by a magnetic connection. The microphones capture sound, and the sound processor converts it to a digital signal, which is sent through the skin to the implant coil. The signal is sent from the coil to the piezo power transducer. The transducer converts the signal to vibrations and sends them through the implant to the bone. The vibrations are transmitted through the skull to the inner ear, where they are picked up by the cochlea and sent to the brain to be interpreted as sound. For more information, visit www.cochlear.com.